In chapter 31 of Great Expectations, Pip and Herbert attend a performance of Hamlet, in which Mr. Wopsle plays the title role. The performance is so bad that it becomes comic farce. After the play, Pip and Herbert visit Wopsle backstage. With an air of dignity, Mr. Wopsle asks Pip and Herbert about their opinion of his performance, and Herbert prods Pip to give supportive, genial responses. Feeling sorry for Wopsle, Pip invites him to supper. It's clear after the performance that Mr. Wopsle is a person who has a lifelong ambition of being a great stage performer. And although he does become an actor here, Mr. Wopsle is deceiving himself. He has no talent and will never become a great actor. Pip's ambition of marrying Estella and inhabiting an upper class sphere parallel these self-deceptions. Pip's expectations of a meaningful relationship with Estella is as much of a sham as Wopsle's acting ability. Pip dreams about himself incompetently playing Hamlet to Miss Havisham's ghost. In chapter 32 of Great Expectations, Pip receives a letter from Estella. The letter confirms Miss Havisham's arrangement for Pip to meet Estella when her coach arrives in London. Anxiously, Pip goes to the coach office hours before the coach is due to arrive. There, he runs into Wemmick, who's on his way to Newgate Prison. Wemmick invites Pip to accompany him and, eager to kill time and distract himself, Pip agrees. The prison is disgusting, disorderly, and an all-around depressing scene. Pip notices Wemmick treat the prisoners like a gardener looking over his plants. When Wemmick sees a newly arrived prisoner, he greets the convict like a shoot that just sprouted during the night. These prisoners are clients of Jagger's, and they recognize Wemmick, asking questions about their cases. However, Wemmick replies that as a subordinate, he can provide no answers and to ask Jaggers. Pip and Wemmick part, and Pip heads back to the coach office. There, he waits for Estella, shaking off the foul dust of the prison he feels is essentially contaminating him as he prepares to meet her.